doohickey you see here is responsible for the horn and your steering wheel controls and everything. Now I should mention there's a special clip you put on here when you take it out. It seems I can't find that damn little thing. But no matter, I have a backup plan. Okay, next. We need to take off these screws. They keep this whole function. As easily comes, you need to keep this thing just sitting there. Top piece just comes off like this. Then we lock this one.